Children, today we are going to start a new unit. Its name is Social Issues. Okay. So in that the first lesson is Oliver Asks More. Understood? This is it is a story about a orphan child. Orphan means a child who doesn't have father and mother. Okay. So we will see in the lesson that what Oliver asks, okay, what he is asking more and how is his life. Okay, so see here, this is an extract from the novel Oliver Twist, written by the British novelist Charles Dickens, 1812-70. It is a story of an orphan boy named Oliver who is brought to a children's home. Okay, so here it is an extract from a novel written by Charles Dickens. Okay, and the name of the novel is Oliver Twist. And in this, he is going to tell how is the life of a child and how is the life of an orphan child. Okay, so as he is orphan, because that is the reason he was brought to a children's home. Okay, we'll see what will happen. Mr. Bumble walked on with long strides. Little Oliver, firmly grasping his gold lace cuff, trotted beside him. So here coming to Mr. Bumble, he's walking with long strides, means with long steps. Okay, and coming to here, Oliver is very scared and is very fastly with small steps is trying to follow Mr. Bumble. Oliver had not been within the walls of the workhouse a quarter of an hour when Mr. Bumble informed him that the board had said he was to appear before it forthwith. Okay. Oliver had not been within the walls of the workhouse a quarter of an hour. Means just maybe a workhouse is there where the children, they have to work. So in that, here coming to Oliver, he was not present for 15 minutes. Okay. So that was noticed by their authorities. అక్కడ ఎవరైతే పెద్దలు వర్క్ చేస్తుంటారో వాళ్ళు నోటీస్ చేసేసి హిజ్ నేమ్ ఇస్ మిస్టర్ బంబల్ హీస్ టెలింగ్ ద ఇన్ఫార్మ్ హిమ్ దట్ ద బోర్డ్ హ్యాడ్ సెడ్ హీ వాస్ టు అపియర్ బిఫోర్ ఇట్ ఫార్ట్ విత్ అంటే ఇప్పుడు ఇమీడియట్గా నువ్వు బోర్డ్ ఎదురుగా ప్రజెంట్ అవ్వాలి. రీజన్ ఏంటంటే బికాస్ హీ వాస్ నాట్ ప్రజెంట్ ఇన్ ద వర్క్ హౌస్ ఫర్ 15 minutes. Not having a very clearly defined notion of what a live board was, Oliver was rather astonished by this information and was not quite certain whether he ought to laugh or cry. He had no time to think about the matter. Mr. Bumble asked Oliver to follow him into a large whitewashed room where 8 or 10 fat gentlemen were sitting around a table. పాపం ఇక్కడ ఒలివర్ కమింగ్ టు హిమ్ హీ డోంట్ నో యాక్చువల్లీ వాట్ ఈస్ బోర్డ్ బోర్డ్ అంటే ఏంటి అని ఆలోచిస్తుంది. బోర్డ్ మీన్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ గ్యాదర్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్యూ హయ్యర్ అఫీషియల్స్. ఓకే, సో హీ డోంట్ నో వాట్ ఈస్ ఇట్ అండ్ ఒలివర్ వాజ్ రాదర్ అస్టానిష్డ్ బై దిస్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్. హీ వాజ్ సర్ప్రైజ్డ్ బై ద ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్. నన్ను బోర్డ్ పిలుస్తుందా, ఎందుకు పిలుస్తుంది, బోర్డ్ అంటే ఏంటి అని ఇవన్నీ ఆలోచిస్తున్నారు. అండ్ వాజ్ నాట్ క్వైట్ సర్టెన్ వెదర్ హీ ఆట్ టు లాఫ్ ఆర్ cry. He was unable to understand whether he has to laugh or he has to cry on the present situation. He had no time to think about. And then gurinchi aalochinchutamanna thanaku anta time ledu. Just sudden ga akada Mr. Bumble vachesi nu ippudu board mundu you should be present in front of the board ani annadu. So he did not get proper time even to think that what is board and why they are calling him. Mr. Bumble asked Oliver to follow him into large whitewashed room where 8 or 10 fat gentlemen were sitting round a table. So Mr. Bumble, he asked him to follow him. Ala follow chestu vachesarki oka pedda white color room, spacious room. Aa room lo nearly 8 to 10 members, fat and very healthy personalities, they are sitting round the table. At the top of the table, seated in an armchair rather higher than the rest, was a particular fat man with a very round red face. In that, 8 members one person is sitting on just a little bit high. Okay, might be he is the main head of the board. Okay, and his face is red faced. And the kopamla erraga face aipothundi kada ala tan face undi. Board to the board, said Bumble. Oliver brushed away two or three tears that were lingering in his eyes and seeing no board but the table, board to that. Actual ga Oliver ki board ante ne teliyadu, my way is thinking that ilanti board emo ani anukuntunnaru. So ikkada Mr. Bumble he shouted on him saying that bow before the board ante ila vangamani cheptunnaru. सो ये ओलीवर की एम अर्थम अवनी सिचुएशन लो कल्लू नील तिरुतुन्नायि. सो आ टीयर्स एंटी तन चीक्स मीदकि वच्चेसि अंड ही जस्ट सॉ द टेबल ही डिड नॉट नो अंटे एक्चुअली तनकु तेलियदु अक्कड कूर्चुन्न वाळ्ळु बोर्ड मेंबर्स अन्न ऐडिया तनकु लेदु. इवन दो ही सॉ द टेबल अंड ही बोर्ड हिमसेल्फ. व्हाट इज योर नेम बॉय, सेड द जेंटलमैन इन द हाई चेयर. ओलीवर वाज फ्राइटेंड एट द साइट ऑफ सो मेनी जेंटलमैन which made him tremble. The beadle gave him a tap on his back with his cane which made him cry. So Oliver anta mandini anta huge personalities chusese koncham bayapadipoyaru. So one of the person ante a head evaraithe unnaro a board ki he is asking what is your name, because Oliver is frightened, no, so he did not speak anything. So here Bumble, what he had done means he had, with a cane he beat him ante ok cane isconi kotta, and due to which, because of that, the Oliver started crying. Boy, said the gentleman in the high chair, listen to me, you know you are an orphan, I suppose. So that man is telling that boy, listen to me, actually do you know you are an orphan, ante nu oka orphan meeniki telusa adi ana. What's that, sir, inquired poor Oliver. So Oliver is very poor. He is telling that sir, orphan antunnaru, actual orphan ante enti sir naaku teliyadu, what does it mean. The boy is a fool, I thought he was, said the gentleman in the white vest coat. Oka white color coat esukuna oka personality oka board member antunnadu, I think the boy is fool. Are enti abbai fool a enti, is whether he is a stupid, he don't know the meaning of orphan. Orphan ante ento teliyadi. Push, said the gentleman who had spoken first. You know you have got no father or mother, and that you were brought up by the parish, weren't you? So here the another gentleman is telling, push, be quiet, don't ask questions to us. Actually orphan means you don't have father or mother, don't you? Yes sir, replied Oliver, weeping bitterly. Papuma Oliver edustune antunnadu, yes sir, I don't have father and mother. What are you crying for, inquired the gentleman in the white vest coat. The white color coat is nane em antunnarante, yes, why are you crying, what is the reason, why are you crying, he never em anled kada. I hope you say your prayers every night, said another gentleman in a gruff voice, and prayer for the people who feed you and take care of you like a Christian. So another man in a rude voice, in a harsh voice, is telling the, he is asking, I hope you say your prayers every night. Naa telisi nu every roju prayer chestavemo, and you pray for the people who feed you, ante nee bhojanam pette vallu, ninnu chusukune vallu, means the heads of the orphan child home enaithe undo vallu gurinchi nu prayer chestavemo kada ani adutundi. Yes sir, tampered the boy. పాపం ఒలివర్ నత్తి అంటే కొంచెం భయపడ్డాడు కదా, ఏడుస్తున్నాడు కాబట్టి కొంచెం నత్తిలాగా ఏమంటున్నాడు, ఎస్ సర్, వెల్ యూ హ్యావ్ కమ్ హియర్ టు బీ ఎడ్యుకేటెడ్ అండ్ టాట్ ఏ యూస్ఫుల్ ట్రేడ్, సెడ్ ద రెడ్ ఫేస్ జెంటిల్మెన్ ఇన్ ద హై చైర్. సో ఈస్ టెలింగ్ దట్ ఒక అంటే హై చైర్లో కూర్చున్న పర్సన్ ఏమంటున్నాడంటే, నేను ఇక్కడ చదివించి నేను ఒక మంచి లెవెల్లో తీసుకెళ్ళడానికి నీకు నేను ఇక్కడ తీసుకొచ్చాను, తెలుసా అది